Hi there, and welcome to the Pop Music Time Machine. We are loving the history of pop music. In 2009, we had sad news and crazy news. It was a year that started a drastic change in pop music. One of these folks had the biggest song of the year. Can you guess which one? Stay tuned to find out. In 2009, Captain Soli became a hero when he crashed his plane into the Hudson in New York. And the biggest movie of 2009 was Transformers. And on the small screen, a lot of us were watching Dr. House.
Oh, wow. Oh, thank God. Wow, I'm gonna be a mom. Whoa. Thank you so much. I gotta get you a gift or something.
Sometimes the best gift is the gift of never seeing you again.
Okay, all right.
In 2009, Taylor Swift had her first big hits on the pop charts with Love Story and You Belong With Me as she blurred the line between country and pop music. But things got pretty crazy when Kanye West got drunk and busted up her onstage celebration.
Yo, Taylor, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time. One of the best videos of all time.
In 2009, Lady Gaga ruled the charts with four great songs. This was her biggest one.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start.
And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
And let's enjoy more hits from 2009.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. I got my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mommy got an ass like a donkey with a monkey. Look like King Kong. Welcome to the crib. Real fast. That's what it is with the women down here. All the shit. They don't play games. They off the chain. And they love to do everything and anything. Anything. And they love to get it in, get it on all night long.
I know you want me. You know I want ya.
Let's go.
great music in 2009, but we also had our share of sadness. Actor, singer, and dancer Patrick Swayze died of pancreatic cancer at the age of 57, and we will always remember when this happened.
And we're just getting this in right now, and it's very, very sad news. Jim Moray, and to all of our viewers, both the Los Angeles Times and CBS News are both now reporting that Michael Jackson has died.
Yes, the king of pop left us in 2009, but the kings of the pop chart in 2009 was Black Eyed Peas, and this song won number one across the planet.
People in the place, if you wanna get down, put your hands.
Boom, 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 that boom, 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 that boom.